Oh, yeah, by the way, I hate how they changed the YZ, the X, Y, and Z. It's all together now. I think before it used to be different. 33. All right, we'll leave that there for now. Just so we can see it. Because I want to get to 11. I think it's 11. See, that's how long I haven't been doing this stuff and checking. Is I don't remember if it's 11. Level 11 that I like to go for gold and all that goody goody diamonds. But back to the little farm thing that I've been doing. It's pretty much I'm on that server, I'm the third. Yeah, I'm the third richest on that server. I have 11, almost. Ooh, Iron, how you doing? I have about almost $12 million, which is pretty good. But someone raided my place. Well, actually, they destroyed it, but I was able to go back and collect all my stuff out of there before they overclaimed the land, which apparently you can do that. It sucks. But I was able to get all my stuff out before they even did that. And there's a lot of stuff. And I took all my stuff from my pumpkin farm. But anyway, if you guys are interested in seeing this pumpkin tutorial farm thing, matiki thing, I'll be happy. I'll be more than happy to show you guys. And one suggestion, possibly make it underground so nobody can spot it. Because mine was. Ooh, lapis. Hello, hello, lapis. We'll probably need you later. Or not. I don't know. We'll see. Actually, we do. We need it for enchanting. So, basically, the reason why mine got raided is because they pretty much. It was a massive, massive tower that was about 40. 30 to 40 feet high. And yeah, that pretty much gave it away. And also my sugarcane farm and my cactus farm and oh jeez. All right, one more. Yeah, so now I'm just in a little hole with all my stuff. It's pretty sad, but what can you do, right? Gotta restart. And I'll probably be making my base underground. More than likely. Alright, so we're at 11. I can take this off. Oh, will I press the wrong button? Probably. Yep. Okay, there we go. Hopefully that didn't mess anything up. Alright. What do we do now? Guess we can dig. But I'm gonna have to get tools. And I may fast forward this, I'm not sure. Or not. Or I can tell you guys a little story while we mine. Woo, redstone. We'll get that later. Let's go make some tools. So, what story can I tell you guys? I can't think of anything right now. Darn it. Oh, okay. Thought I saw something. Alright, so actually, do you guys want me to do you guys really want to see me build a be quiet cow? Build the city. I'm not really in the mood of it, but if you guys want to see it, I'll do it. Any ideas? Oh dear God. Oh, I'm not used to having bad people around. I can build the city, I can build anything else. Yeah, basically, I'm just gonna do this. this series may go back to the Rockies. If the older people that have been watching me forever, if you remember the Rockies, that was one of my best series and had a lot of views, quite a bit. People liked it a lot. I gave a few tutorials on how to do things on there. But I don't know. I may go back to it. I know there's quite a few things I want to do on there. Extend, I think, a castle and all sorts of things like that. But we'll see. We'll see what it gives us. Actually, I'll smelt the stuff. And let's make some tools. Alright. So I don't know if, for you Canadians, well, I'm Canadian, but, or you Americans, and I'm not saying that in a mean way, don't flip my words, love everybody. I don't know if you guys have heard, but here in Canada, we have Tim Hortons. And, I mean, I love my Timmies, don't get me wrong, but it's been bought over by none other than Burger King. And, oh, this is gonna bug me. I have to do this. But Burger King, it's, I don't know, I'm not a fan of Burger King. I never liked it. But I don't have anything against Burger King. But I'm just disappointed that, you know, they bought over Tim Hortons, because Tim Hortons is actually from the city that I'm from. It was born here. It was basically the first one who was here. And yeah, now it's basically Burger King owns it. And a lot of people were disappointed when they first heard that. And I went to Tim Hortons to go get myself an ice cap. Let's just say it was really empty. Like, I've never seen a Tim Hortons that empty. And I asked the people, I'm like, is it me, or is it the time of day? Or is it people are mad that the company was bought over by Burger King? And it happened to be everybody's mad that it was bought over. Now, obviously, there's nothing we can do about it. But, you know, it does suck. Hey, why didn't you break? Stupid thing. But I don't know. Tim Hortons is still cool. I love it. Still gonna go to it, no matter what. And Burger King wants to bring their business here to save money. Nice one, Burger King. Apparently the fuzzes are... The fuzzes. What am I talking about? That's why they bought Tim Hortons. So they can basically bring their business to Canada, or their offices, so they can save money. But apparently that may not even work. Because now they're coming up... They're trying to make a law that... Always scares me every time. Does that do that to you guys when a tool breaks? You jump? It practically never fails me. I constantly jump. Woo! Gold! Yes! Gold! One of the most... Ooh! There you go. Something good. One of the... Oh! Are you kidding me? This is my lucky day. Gold. Diamonds. Redstone. And we found lapis going up. What else? What? We're not going to find an emerald. Which those things are completely pointless. But anyway, back to the whole stinking Burger King thing. Yeah, apparently they want to make a law that even though you bought a company here in Canada and you want to bring your businesses just to save money in the U.S., it's not going to work. You're still going to be, like, fully taxed or something, just like you were before. So, oh man, I should have a bucket, shouldn't I, in case of lava. Alright, let's go do that. So yeah, that's one thing. I kind of laughed when I heard that, because they're like, oh yeah, we're going to save money. Yeah, save money, maybe not, Burger King. Maybe not. And apparently a lot of people in the U.S. were actually mad about Burger King buying Tim Hortons. And, yeah, a lot of people weren't going to it, so. Both sides weren't happy, but there's nothing we can do. It's a multi-billion dollar company, which is impressive. Because I thought they were doing bad, really. But apparently they're not. Because a few Burger Kings down here are not open. They just closed. Why? Because basically nobody goes to it. They weren't making money. Sorry if you hear me coughing. I think I may be catching cold. It's the freaking cold season, damn it. It's not cool. And I've been doing good so far, but fingers crossed I don't get a cold. Holy moly. Don't need one now. My sister has one, but haven't been going to see her, so she can stay away from me. I'll go see her once she doesn't have a cold, or anyone in her house doesn't have a cold. That would be much better. So me won't get cold, and me will be happier. Much happier. Okay. Diamonds! Oh, beautiful. So pretty. Is it me, or every time you find, like, diamonds, you get always excited? Doesn't matter what. You know, it doesn't get old. To me, it really doesn't get old. Like, every time I get diamonds, super excited. But if I find coal, it's alright. Still. Oh, one thing. Since we're on the subject of diamonds, I don't know if you guys have watched a show or do watch a show, but it's called Prospectors. And they're basically in the mountains looking for gemstones. Like topaz and... oh my goodness... piss off. Water. Okay. Mm-hmm. Quite frankly, I don't want to go mining in a cave. So we're going to close it. So I don't know if you guys have seen Prospectors. It's actually going on. It's been going on for a couple weeks now. I think they're almost done because it's a short season. Their winters have been horrible. And it hasn't been leaving. But basically, they go up in the mountains and find, you know, emeralds and, like, all these like, stones that have been created hundreds and thousands of years ago because of volcanoes and lava and all that stuff. And they get created by, you know, the lava and the heat and all that. And I've been watching the show. I've seen season one, I've seen season two, and now they're on season three. And I've been thinking of, why doesn't Minecraft come out with those kind of things? Like, you can find, like, those kind of gems that they find in there. Like, for the life of me, I cannot think of any of the names of gems that they actually find on the show. But it's basically like crystals and all these cool gems. If you guys want, I don't know, they have some people have been posting it on YouTube, but lately YouTube has been taking it down. So it's really, really hard to find it. I found, how many? One person lately that's been posting it, but it's been like a little screen. Little tiny little screen, so it's kind of a bummer, but hey, it's still the show and you can still see perfectly. So, yeah, I thought, you know, those kind of gems, maybe Minecraft can actually incorporate them into here.